That wasn't even enough. The wrong way. He threw that chair, threw that metal chair at a car that was trying to escape. I've never seen anything like it.
Well, here comes the ladies' man, the light heavyweight champion, Dean Malenko. He has changed his personality since the last few weeks.
Well, Rock has changed his personality, too. You got to admit that, JR.
Well, you're right.
That's the WWF champion. He's attacking him. That was a premeditated attack.
Yeah, he was, what the hell, he was provoking. What do you do when you're provoked, when you're backed into a corner?
You got it.
When you're assaulted time after time after time, what do you do?
If you're the WWF champion, you got to keep your senses. And the Rock lost his. That's going to cost the Rock. I guarantee you, it's going to cost him. With Benoit this Sunday is fully loaded, the Rock is going to be better. He better keep his senses.
Women, what can I say? You can't live with them, but lucky for me, you can wrestle them. You know, there's only one thing in this world that gets me more excited than watching two women fight over me is me fighting two women.
Uh-oh.
What?
So Jacqueline, Ivory, come on down.
What?
Because tonight, I'm going to give you what every woman in this audience would love to have.
What's that?
Yeah, what
a
is
shot
that?
At the light heavyweight title.
What? I've never heard
Mama
of such a thing.
Mamacita.
Wait a minute. Mamacita. Mamas. That's obviously not Jacqueline and Ivory.
You're right. It's
Mamacita, the and Eddie Guerrero, the European champion.
Are they confused?
Oh, Deanie. Now, you know perfectly well that Jackie and Ivory aren't here to accept your challenge.
Uh-oh.
But it just so happens to be that I'm free right now.
Wait a minute. This is not what Dean had in mind, I can assure you.
So what do you say we give the people what they really, really want?
Huh.
And that's someone to shut you up.
Mamacita!
Wow, Tom is accepting Dean Malenko's challenge here to go one-on-one. This is not what Malenko had in mind, I can tell you.
I can assure you it's not what Malenko had in mind.
Tom is shooting those forearms right into the face of the light heavyweight champion. You know, Tom has been the Intercontinental champion. She's competed in the Royal Rumble, the King of the Ring. She's the ninth wonder of the world at this moment.
Well, I know China can hang right in there with the best of any men, but I'm telling you, this is not what Dean Malenko had in mind. Whoa!
China taking down Dean Malenko. And there's a cover. Still no update on Alita's condition. We understand that she's refusing, or at least at the moment, refusing to go to the hospital.
Heard what Lita said. She was going to get that. That word that rhymes with Trish.
You beg your reverence, Trish. The bitch.
Hey,
that's what.
Can't
that's
say
what,
that.
Those are leader's words, not mine.
Word.
And kind of holding on the ropes, and Malenko looking for a drop.
Oh, no, don't do that. Don't do that. He is still a man for the time being.
Now, wait a minute.
What the?
Malenko trying to put him Malenko in his own hole.
Oh, no.
Cleverly.
Malenko.
Trying to roll over. Heavyweight champion!
You got him!
Malenko knows how it feels to be in his own hole, and he quickly gets to the ropes.
Break it!
Look, Perry Saturn.
What's he doing out here?
I don't have a clue.
Well, watch it.
Perry Saturn maybe coming to. He is. Even Malenko's had some problems, I know that. Nuts! He can't. Eddie Guerrero!
Oh!
Saturn is. My God, Saturn is just assaulting the European champion!
What's that all about?
I don't know what it's all about. Saturn and Malenko and Guerrero fight.
I don't know, but they're having a good one.
And back in the ring, Malenko hanging around Saturn, but the fight on the outside. Guerrero now getting the upper hand on Perry Saturn. But Saturn caught a couple of shots right into the abdomen. And, wait a minute, that's a steal out there. Be careful. Sees what's going on. Saturn has done the damage. Why did Saturn assault Eddie Guerrero?
I don't know, but he did. Hey, and look at this!
And what's going on with Terry Runnels and Perry Saturn?
That horny little she-devil!
wait a minute, I think China on the outside.
The winner by a count out, Dean Malenko.
Yeah, but China just left to go help Latino Heat.
China had the more important business in her mind was to go. Whether she lost the match or not was to see how Latino Heat was just surviving there. That's about all he's doing. That's the assault from Saturn.
Latino Heat is hurt.
Eddie barely surviving.